What is the relationship between radius and diameter? The relationship between radius and diameter is simple but fundamental. The diameter is twice the radius. This means if you know the radius of a circle, you can find the diameter by doubling it, and vice versa. Mathematically, it's expressed as d equals 2r, where d is the diameter and r is the radius.